My name's Kristopher Crash Bluestone, and I did my project on the seven chairs. This picture was drawn by Harris Burdick. A ship was coming to America from England. The ship was carrying chairs to America. Most of the chairs were ordinary chairs, but all but seven were. The ship was a small one. Only 5 days after the ship set sail, a whale smashed into the ship. The seven chairs flew up into the sky. They landed all over the world. The fifth one ended up in France. The chairs were made from very rare material and were very fancy and expensive. The one that landed in France was so nice the queen wanted to use it as a throne. But when she sat on it, it started flying. The queen was screaming. When the chair hit the ceiling, it went right through, leaving a big hole. The chair flipped over, and the queen fell down from thousands of feet high. She fell back through the hole the chair made. She was 10 feet above the floor, and suddenly the chair swooped down and caught the queen's fall. Then the chair went straight forward. It was going so fast that the queen was glued to the back of her chair. Then the chair tipped over, and the queen fell 2 feet and hit the ground.